Fire this morning on Pond Road in New Gloucester leaves a family without a home. A babysitter noticed smoke and got a child out safely. The chief says the fire started in the chimney. When firefighters arrived, they thought the fire was just in the walls, but noticed the flames quickly spread.
The babysitter did absolutely the right thing. She did call a neighbor to say, hey, I think there's an issue with the wood stove. But in turn, at that time of the phone call, as she's making that call, she's exiting with the child. So the babysitter did what she was trained to do today, absolutely.
And more good news, we are told that no one was injured in that fire.